What's up, folks? My daughter didn't have anything this morning up there. But I'm back over here at the cornfield here. And they mess with my sets again. Got a big, gigantic one here. Got a small one over here. They tried digging up my trap over there. Well, they didn't try to dig up the trap. They dig up the dirt hole. This one here is just a urine set. But looks like they've been scraping around there too by the trap. So I'll get these guys out of here and go on down the line. Didn't have nothing up at the top there in my coyote sets. Something kind of dug at my old dirt hole or something and piled corn stuff on top of my trap. But I got it fixed. I got go down around that bend in the left-hand corner. I got two more set in there. And then you go through a gateway and goes way back that way. And I got two more sets in there. So. He's mean. But I'm going to dispatch these guys and then get on down the line. I forgot my dang bait bag at home, so I have to come back. So, I'll get back with y'all. I'm back, folks. I went to my two sets I had in the left-hand corner. I obviously caught something, and it got away. There is a small catch circle there. I don't know if maybe it's a coon or could have been a bobcat. I don't know what it was. I see blood on the trap, and it got out. It wasn't there that long, so I come down here. I did a walkthrough bobcat set here, and I got a coon that destroyed all my crap. Imagine that. So that's three coons so far today. So I'm going to be remaking a bunch of sets today instead of putting in more sets. Things ain't going too well for me this year, folks. I'm sorry. I got one coyote and coons are destroying my sets. And I had a trap set off the first day. Now I caught something and lost it. It's frustrating. Maybe it'll get better, though. So hopefully it will. Hopefully I'll bring you guys some yotes and stuff like that. So, my first bobcat I'm still working on. They are my nemesis. I have them up there by my sets. And I checked my camera a little while back. And he was on there. And I checked it again. And he haven't been back. So, I'm going to dispatch this coon and get on down the line. I'll get back with you if I got anything. Thanks. I'm back again, folks. Back over here where I got the two coons at the DPs yesterday. I'm at the first one. I got my opossum here. I went over to the pond. Didn't have anything over there today. Went next door to the other pond. Something dug up one of my traps there. I'm guessing it was a coon because that's all they keep doing. Digging it up and flipping it over. So, I'm going to dispatch this possum and get this remade and get down here to the next one. And then I got two more DPs in the back. Or three. No. Yeah, three. So, I'll get back with you. Thanks. Back again, folks. I'm back here by where my dad's buried. Got me another little possum. So I got two up that direction up there, and one's up by my deer stand and one's up that way. So I'm gonna go up and check those, and then my whole day's gonna be remaking stuff. So I'll get back with you if I got anything. If you're not subscribing, subscribe. Hit that bell. Get updates on my videos. Give me a comment. And I'll try to get back with you, and hopefully I'll bring you some coyotes someday. Thanks.